Hey, it's Adam here with the Advanced Athletics Tip. Stop using this machine to work your low back. It's meant to work your glutes. So when you get on the machine, make sure that your hips extend past the pad so that you can hinge. You're gonna cross your hands over your shoulders, make sure your spine is straight, shoulder blades squeeze, toes straight down, hinging at the hips, and come up, and as you come up, squeeze those butt cheeks together so you get a good contraction and hold it for two. Another tip is make sure that your abs are really tight as your shoulder blades are squeezed together. And repeat.